write about a flower, to dramatize a flower, I have to show the flower's arc. And the flower's arc stretches back to the beginning of life. How did this flower get here? What was its journey?
Therefore, I should infer from analogy that probably all the organic beings which have ever lived on this earth have descended from some one primordial form into which life was first breathed.
It is a journey of evolution, adaptation, the journey we all take, the journey that unites each and every one of us.